Be dictated by facts.
I'm rich.
I got fat stacks and super PACs.
We all know what went down in that 2008 election. You're a decent politician with a winning complexion.
You're all Barack and no bite. Been no change, and we're all still hoping that you'll shut your mouth. But like Guantanamo Bay, they're both open.
You're from the Windy City, where you're looking pretty with your blowhards. But come January, you'll be left evicted and with no job.
Raw rhymes stronger than my jawline when I spit a phrase. Knocking you harder than front doors in my old mission days. You see the silver spoon? This the mass out of debt. Took you 4 years to drop unemployment down below 8%. You feel that, Barry? You're old news. Everyone's having doubts. And your rhymes are as weak as this economy that you've done nothing about.
Call me a vicious businessman, cause Romney's stealing this race. I'll go bank capital on your donkey ass, restructure your face.
Well, they say your father was a great man. You must be what's left. Need to stop hating on gays. Let them teach you how to dress.
You got the mama jeans and a Mr. Fantastic face. So rich and white, it's like I'm running against a cheesecake.
Republicans need a puppet and your Fed got their hands so far up your rear. Call you Mitt,
I'm the head of state. You're like a head of cabbage, about to get smacked by my stimulus package.
You're a bad man with no chance, you can't even touch me.
I got 4 more years,
2 terms,
and a White House, just trust me. I hope you saved your best rhymes for the second half, cause right now I'm 47% for kicking your ass.
Whatever! That 40% thing got you real mad. What did it remind you how many decent parents you had?
Look, I respect our religions, but it might get crazy if the White House is a first, second, and a third lady.
Ha! Don't bring up wives, man! What are you doing? You got hitched to the female version of Patrick Ewing!
Let me be clear. Don't get it twisted. We'll see how pretty your face is after my fess has kissed it.
You're a stuttering communist.
Oh, yeah? Well, you're stupid.
You're stupid.
Nuh-uh.
By the power invested in me by the giant Baldberg, the president shall not be the shiniest of two turds.
You!
I wanna like you!
Don't talk about Jason Dewar! I thought what was all